Dear Mr. Jefferson, you once observed that while time gradually extinguishes the wish to stay on this earth, the wish of returning once in a while to see how things have gone is not so easily extinguished.
It was October 7th, 1995. Josh Darden was giving an acceptance speech at his beloved University of Virginia, accepting, as he so often did, another role of leadership and responsibility. His speech was made up quite cleverly as a letter written by Josh to Thomas Jefferson. It is almost prophetic, yet no coincidence, that much of what Josh said to Jefferson about UVA, Mr. Jefferson might say to Josh tonight about his role in our lives.
Dear Mr. Darden, you would be awestruck if you could walk amongst us tonight and take in the fruits of your efforts. Beyond your love and care for your fellow man and commitment to the betterment of our society, you, sir, have created the most lasting and impactful monument to the good and great future of this fine community. For you have fostered leadership. Through example, you modeled what greatness should look like and how leadership manifests. Through your belief in and dedication to higher education, you have planted the seeds of virtue and character. And now we harvest a spirit of commitment from so many whose lives you touched. You have made wonderful things happen, Mr. Darden, here and throughout our Commonwealth. Your selfless idealism and your philosophy of civic responsibility are the cornerstones of an intellectual reputation that will influence great leaders for years to come. Many of our country's greatest leaders have come from Virginia. And I believe, thanks to you, sir, many more will follow. With respect and gratitude for all you have done, I remain very truly yours, Thomas Jefferson.
At the very end of Josh's speech, in his letter, he said to Jefferson, "All of us here tonight, and others who love this place, we will carry on your dream." And so, we say the same to you, Josh, what we have all come tonight to say, is you can rest assured, all of us here tonight, and others who love this place, we will carry on your dream.